This is Daddy from Busy Daddy Cooks. Today we are making steamed minced pork with salted fish.
My Busy Daddy Cooks.
For this recipe, we are using 350 grams of minced pork, 40 grams of salted fish, 2 teaspoons of corn flour, and 5 slices of ginger, which I've julienned here. This is enough for 2 to 3 servings. We start off with 40 grams of salted fish. Add enough hot water to cover the fish and let it soak. We want to soften the fish and remove some of the salt. Meanwhile, to the pork, add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, dash of white pepper, 1 teaspoon of sesame oil, 1 tablespoon of Shaoxing wine, and 2 tablespoons of water. Mix well. Now add 2 teaspoons of corn flour and stir in one direction only. When the water is absorbed into the pork, add another tablespoon of water and continue to stir in one direction till the pork has a sticky texture. In Cantonese, we call this da soi. It means tenderizing the meat by incorporating water into it. Now transfer the pork into 2 deep steaming dish. Tear up the salted fish and put it on top of the pork. Top it with ginger. Steam over high heat for 12 to 15 minutes. Steamed minced pork with salted fish. Thanks for watching Busy Daddy Cooks. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. You may also want to check out some of my other quick and easy recipes.
Please subscribe to my daddy's channel.